with KHON2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
Hey, welcome back, folks. Nick Rolovich's 2017 recruiting class didn't include a single local player. Now, it wasn't for lack of effort. Rolo and his staff hit the recruiting trail hard locally, but fell victim to what he says is going away is the hip thing. Now, with a new NCAA rule that has the University of Hawai'i in charge of what Division I schools attend camps locally, the Big Green H has taken center stage with their elite camp this week. Now, Rolo and company started the week with youth camps at Kapolei yesterday on the North Shore, at La'ie Park and Mililani today. High school kids will strap on the pads in Manoa for the elite camp Friday night and Saturday morning. Now, a new NCAA rule outlaws the popular satellite camps, which included Michigan head coach Jim Harbaugh's two-date camp in Hawaii just last year. Now, Rolo chooses who can and can't attend camp on his turf, the only one which allows D1 coaches.
I think we've done a nice job evaluating the younger local talent than we did last year. I think we got an earlier start on some of those kids than we did last year. So just being able to foster those relationships is going to be important for us. And to show them, you know, for guys who want to stay home, this is a great opportunity for them.
Camp starts Friday with registration at 4 o'clock in Manoa. For more info, you can swing by our website, khon2.com.